Hey, it's Dr. Gregg with Align Wellness Center, and today I'm going to share with you the four places that information gets processed for balance. So if you or someone you know has had problems with balance, dizziness, or vertigo, please make sure to share this with them so they have the information. Now, balance and dizziness issues or vertigo issues as well, they wind up affecting 50% of the population at some time or another. And why they happen is really unknown. For most patients and for some physicians. What I'm going to talk with you about today are the four most common areas that contribute and supply information to the vestibular or balance portions of your brain. These are typically the key places that we need to look at when we're looking to find a solution to balance issues. So we're coming over to the dry erase board, and the first one that people usually think about is right over here, the semicircular canals in the ear. These are three canals on each side of your ear that are fluid filled, and they have follicles or hair like projections that when you shift positions, particularly of your head, they sense where they are and provide feedback for the brain. These typically provide about 75% of the information related to balance. Those are typically the ones that are addressed or targeted in treatments that you look for. The other three are usually not paid much attention to, and where I really want to focus. For those folks who have had chronic and long-term problems with dizziness without solutions, who may have tried medications, who may have tried physical therapy or vestibular therapy, these are essential to look at. The next one is going to be the joint receptors and the muscle receptors within the neck, primarily the upper part of the neck. These are typically called mechanoreceptors, and they provide feedback to the brain as to where the body is. They're found in the muscles, they're found in the joints, they're found in the discs of the spine, and the information they provide back to your brain lets you know where you are. If there's disconnect on those messages or it's inappropriate, it can trigger and support dizziness problems. The next one is the vestibular centers, the centers of the eye and the nerves from the eye and the information that's gathered from the eye transmitting back into the brain. The last one that also typically gets ignored is the jaw or TMJ. So the muscles of mastication as well as the proprioceptors within the jaw provide massive amounts of feedback to the brain and the vestibular centers, the balance centers. If these are disconnect or out of proportion, they can cause problems. And once again, I'm Dr. Gregg Gersten with Align Wellness Center. If you or someone you know has had problems with dizziness and has tried things like vestibular therapy, physical therapy, positional techniques at home, maybe even medications and haven't gotten the result that you'd like, let's give a call and see if there may be something natural that we may be able to help with in finding the cause of the dizziness, vertigo, or balance issues and to make this a thing of your past. Once again, I'm Dr. Gregg Gersten with Align Wellness Center, and thank you for letting me be a part of your health.